Now we continue our team coverage with WLKY's Marissa Alter. She's also in Henryville Live. She has a look at a business that took a direct hit from Friday's storm. Marissa?
Well, Natasha, every scene of damage has a story behind it, and this one behind me is no different. This perhaps one of the most iconic images from Friday storms. We've seen several people driving by actually stopping to take a picture. This building is called Bud Rose Restaurant. The owner sold it a few years ago. They just came back and reopened the family eatery February 1st. Now its future is up in the air again.
We saw it coming. You would not believe it. It's unreal. It's like watching a movie.
It was a tornado, one of two that tore a path of destruction through tiny Henryville, uprooting trees and lives. Bud Rose owner Sherman Sykes was in the kitchen cooking when the warnings came. He quickly got his family and a handful of customers into the basement. One didn't move willingly.
He did not want to go. He was froze. He didn't know what to do. He just stood there. We had to bodily take him and put him in the basement.
His friend Julie Money also sought shelter there since her home doesn't have a basement. The restaurant sits across the street from Henryville School.
When we got here, there was a large group of parents waiting to pick up their children. So my husband screamed at them to get inside because they couldn't see it coming. So we think that's why God put us here, to save those people.
Then the twister hit.
We made it to the basement. The bus slammed us. Popping, cracking, the air sucked out of the room.
Our ears popped in the noise and everything, and I felt the vibration. I said, well, she's gone. And then we come up the stairs from the basement and look, and the bus was in the restaurant, in the dining room.
My first thought was there's somebody in it. And we determined that there wasn't, and we made a way outside. And when I looked up, the first thing I saw was the high school. And I was just devastated. It was, pictures can't describe it. It was just horrific.
3 days later, the mangled school bus remains wedged inside the restaurant, power lines draped around it. It's a sight that even now has people shaking their heads in disbelief.
I don't think my eyes and my brain can connect it. Every time I come down here, I see something different that I didn't see. Just all too real.
Ours is a business. People out here in town lost their homes, a place they sleep, they eat. They have nothing.
All I know is that we all have to go forward, help each other best we can.
Now, Sherman Sykes and his wife Maureen say they hope to rebuild and reopen Bud Rose, but they say at this point it is just too early to say if that will in fact happen. Live in Henryville, Marissa Alter, WLKY News.